literally 9 a.m.
We woke up so early so we could get this spot.
Yeah, it's 9 a.m. and this is happening. I need sugar. It was very not sweet. And by the way, we got our favorite spot because we wanted to be just next to
the car behind us.
The car behind us, yeah.
It's like it had to be.
Well, it's literally 9 a.m.
We woke up so early so we could get this spot.
Yeah, it's 9 a.m. and this is happening. So anyways, we're here for some time. We can see some city views from behind us, which we're gonna show you guys, but this is a whole minimalist restaurant. I really love it and
it's really dope.
Yeah, let's have
by
some
the
coffee.
Way, they don't have breakfast menu, only sweet cakes. So if you come here, come prepared.
Yeah. So we're gonna record you guys a few bits of the city. And then we're gonna have some tea and coffee, and then we're gonna record some parts where we're unboxing Diana's jacket, which is really cool too. So yeah, stay tuned. And we're so glad actually we're working with our friends.
Yeah.
You know, it's like life really, yeah, takes you somewhere.
We're going in the right direction. Go in the right direction.
Always. Cheers. Hit me with a blue, hit hard so I wanted to cry. God, I wanna be with you.
Hi guys, we just got Diana Milkanova's jacket, unboxing it. I cannot wait to style it. And we have a card actually. I can't wait to style it, and I'm going to definitely leave the Instagram handle here. And it's Black Friday season, so I guess everything is on discount.
Cook by Marcha.
Yeah.
I guess you told me the restaurant guy is there.
Yeah, he's actually in the kitchen. Do you like the food?
Oh, it's first of all, it's not a fine dining restaurant. It's a modern kitchen.
Modern kitchen.
Like, get that in your head, guys, because when you come here, it's getting good food at good price and also just enjoying the ambience. It's really amazing. I think it's salted butter.
Uh-huh.
But it's a very good way to serve. Like, let's say if I was a food critic,
mm-hmm.
perfect tasting. The steak was, and the white wine, which we're actually getting used to right now because everyone likes red.
Exactly.
But I guess this is a nice one. We had red meat, which we were supposed to have red wine,
mm-hmm.
but we wanted white wine because I guess you don't just follow every rule that world gives you. You just do whatever you want.
You do
know,
something
if
different.
It tasted better with red 10 years ago, it's 2022. How the fuck?
Oh, tell them by the way, when was this place opened?
A month ago.
So we're like new, right?
Yeah, it is. I guess we'd find more people after a few couple months. I think by Christmas it will be very booked. But guess what? We're going for Christmas, guys.
It's a surprise.
Okay. So I guess that's it. That's it.
honestly did not have any idea what was on the menu.
True.
But we're having it and we're gonna review it. But I bet it's really good.
Okay. Bershka and Bershka, I think my socks are
even the socks.
It's 9 in the city, and I'm on my way back home. Humming on my favorite ditty, swinging like Natalie Cole. But then, out of the blue, who strolls?
What's poppin', what's poppin'?
Hi guys, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas?
Merry Christmas. It's magical out here.
What are we doing?
We are taking a photo, and this is our background. This is actually our bathroom, which is backdrop.
Yeah. Let me show you guys how to do this. It's a really good Japanese seafood soup, and it has very good flavors, like natural flavors. So this is the first soup I'm drinking, by the way. I never drink soup. I never drink soup. But this one was really good.
Yeah, it was. What did you like the best about the soup, actually?
But what?
The soup.
The natural ingredients. It's like water, but with flavor. So hi guys. Hi. So we actually planned to do this well, and it's our first time doing it. We're gonna fix the camera a little bit. Yep.
Move it back a bit.
Move it back. We're gonna move you guys back a bit. Hopefully it looks much better. And let's reduce the light. Yeah. Okay. So when you manifest this moment, and when you manifest in good places, it means that your next year is going to be good. So we're here at Nobu on the 31st of 2022.
The last day of the year.
Yeah, and it's not going to be the last time you're going to see us here. I guess we hope that we'll be visiting here. And thank you so much, guys, for the 71
subscribers.
Oh my god,
you guys are kidding.
Should you do story time?
Yeah,
okay. So we entered, and then the receptionist, when we just got here, which we had to check in at 12,
yeah,
yes. And what happened?
So the guy kept looking at him. you look like a rapper. I know. I knew this would come. And and he was like, you're just missing a few tattoos. He was trying to check if they were
look
there.
At this. And I was, because I was like super like suspicious. I was like, he's looking at me too much. And I'm like, am I and then yeah, and I was like, maybe I'm the rapper. And just the tattoos were making, he's like, that rapper
is, he was
dead.
Trying to figure us out. Is this Jay-Z, Beyonce? Who is it? And then he said he dead.
He dead.
And I was like, wait a minute. The rapper's dead? Could be Juice WRLD though.
I think so.
But you've been given a lot of Travis Scott and A$AP Rocky. Especially when you let your hair down.
So guys, anyways, we're gonna like get ready, go down for dinner or lunch, because we haven't had dinner, we only had coffee, and we're gonna catch up with you guys and see y'all in 20 years.
See you next year, guys. Oh, actually, we're in the future. We're in Japan.
We're in Japan. See ya.